Da Silva. Oh, poor chap, it's an own goal.
Well, it comes with the territory, doesn't it, when you're in that kind of position?
That's a goal well worth analysing again. It's Bear. Stefanovic. Got to be. Great chance to get his team level.
Thought he took his eye off the ball, maybe lost his head just at the final moment.
Free kick given by the referee, and the defending team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this. That's a brilliant free kick, and it's just what he does so well, and he's got it absolutely right this time.
The keeper, no chance with it finishing up top left.
Coming up another look at it, Alan, that will show us something. And it's 2-0 here. Brilliant opening. Here's the chance. And it's in for the goal.
Well, when it came into him, I wondered if he'd take a touch. But no, first time, and he hit it really hard.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. He's caught the goalkeeper out with that long-range shot.
Well, he's beaten the keeper there with power, with accuracy, from distance. Wonderful.
And here is another angle on that goal. Stefanovic. Ampuero. Man, he's got space. Super goal here. And a super time to get it because they're in front now.
And the way he's hit this one, it's flew off his boot to beat the keeper.
Different angle on it here. Da Silva. That's the goal that's brought them level.
And he's left the keeper looking silly there, beating him from so far out with a proper drive.
Here is another angle on that goal.